Alrighty, guys, hello. Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 4, Episode 5. And today we are going to attempt to do at least two or three bases. Outposts should say more. So I think today we should be the Seven Treasures. Salon Post is easy. Kyra T-Way Station should be pretty fun. So yeah, let's fast travel to this location. There we go, I can't actually hear my own freaking voice. Hopefully you guys can hear it. Alrighty, so our first. Destination. We can't plot our weapons. Who really knows why? We're going to our first destination. 600 miles, okay. Ooh. Jeez. That's oh jeez. Great, now that oh damn no, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. Her in the face. Oh, shit. Oh, no. 500 and oh, my God, even more. Hey. Oh, he's going right to them. Oh wait, no, it's not. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Alright, we gotta be real careful, guys. We gotta be real careful. Oh no. Is that a bear? Is not good. Oh, jeez. 4, 2, and 1! No! Oh! Oh, no! Oh, damn. Oh, yes. Wow. Oh, my God. That was the smoothest thing ever. Alright guys, that's one down. Pretty smooth. So next we have the Cairo T Terrace. Oh no! 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 If you do it, I'll protect you. Poor dude. Oh no. No! You jerk! What else? Oh no! 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 Jesus! I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. It's too much. So 700 miles down, boys. 700. Oh, let's protect people. Oh, wait. Hey! Whoops. Didn't do nothing. Oh, come on. It's gonna be there. Alright, guys, I think we're gonna get the lucky 3-in-1 today.
This is Rabbi Rana here with amazing news.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, geez. I think I made you shoot that. Oh, should we be LA? Dude, let's go on that elephant. Dude, let's go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh! Oh no! Dang it. Did not go well. We're going full in, we're going full in. Oh, come on, how am I missing? In the bot. No. Mother! You kidding me? I missed every shot of that. I missed every. Come on. Come on. One bet. Woo! Your face.
Let's end this now.
You hear two. It's gone for three. Three in a row. It's a good episode. Oh, Jesus, watch out, you freaking dumb. Right, what's this? Last one today, guys, is Kairati Way Station. Post one alarm, easy. Meters, so it isn't really that far. That's all of them on this side. Oh no, still got one more. Shanath training ground. Medium D. So we've got one more, and then we're pretty much clear this whole side. So it's gonna be pretty awesome. Might even get to clear. What's up, boys? How you do? Are you serious from out? Care of him. Oh geez, oh geez, oh geez, I'm running through fire. Hey guys, looks like, fortunately, well, this might be our last one. For today. Chat Steven, my man. So this is our very last. Well, not last one, but. Okay, I can't really see anything. Should we go full elephants? Alright, time to go, time to go, time to go, time to go. No, no, don't, no, don't, no, don't, no, don't, no, don't, no, no, no. Oh, I panicked. Yeah, you like lone lion, son. Guys, well, actually, you know what? We're not gonna finish just yet, guys. We're gonna finish off this whole map because we've basically done all of here, and our last guy is over here. So I think we should. One more, and that'll be the end of that side. And then, oh, you're dead. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Oh, why did I stand in the damn it. I do really want to do this real quick though. Alright, you're not going nowhere. G'day. Let's take this. G'day, sir. Excuse me. Oh, you piss off. Oh my God, freaking stop. You're useless to me. Wasting my ammo. Not wild dogs. 1,000. Jeez. Well, guys, this is gonna be a long car ride. So, may as well grab some popcorn and get comfortable.
This is Rabbi Rana here with amazing news. He's done it. Ajay Gale has liberated every single outpost in Kirat. This means no more random Royal Army patrols over the damn place.
I mean, not really every single one. Well, I can't shoot you, so I'm not gonna bother.
I'd be out there right now doing backflips and somersaults. I mean, I'm not in the best shape like I used to be, but I would be doing that. Just be warned. Be warned. There's a lot of crazy wildlife a honey badger that was
Excuse
looking for you. In
moi.
fact, did you know honey badgers can eat cobras? That's fucking nuts! They can eat something with venom in them that
That
can
is
kill
pretty
them with
nuts.
no hatred. Wow. Fuck you, honey
It's
badger.
pretty cray.
Yeah, next time I talk to Ajay, I'm gonna ask him about this. I wanna ask him about this honey badger thing.
Alrighty guys, we're really close. Get out of my way, thank you. Oh no, we're in it, we're in it, we're in it. Wow, that was a stupid decision. Why did I? Oh my god. Shit. Ow, 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 ow. Get over the frickin'. Jesus, stupid. Right. Ow. Oh, I'm tired. So, bada bing, bada boom. Are you serious? Die. Oh no 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 Ain't happening. What happened? Sorry, bro. Shit, they're coming from all directions. Are you kidding me? This is freaking bull. Guys, we've done it! Oh my god. Anyway, guys, thank you so much ingredients. Yeah, we fired that. So thank you guys for watching. Alrighty guys, hello, back to another episode of Far Cry 4, episode 4, I do believe. And today I'm gonna continue out taking out the outposts. Today I might even do three in a row. Pretty exciting, so without further ado, let's start it. Alright, so the closest ones for us. Are these two over here? So we're gonna go to these guys. We're gonna fast travel. Just make things a lot faster. Yeah, episode 4, I thought so. Need a car. Take this one. Alright, 600 meters. That's not so far. So hopefully you guys are having an awesome day, an awesome weekend, awesome holiday. Oh, they got a pig. That's cute. Oh boy. So I was just saying, hopefully you guys are having an awesome weekend, awesome holidays if you're Australian. Yeah. Oh, you keep that pissed off. Yeah. Oh jeez, that's starting a fire. Oh yeah, there's more people. Oh no, you're not going anywhere. My car doesn't.